I like quick and effective tips. This is one of those, and I hope it can help you out. If you're in Premiere, you're editing some audio and it's too quiet. You need to be able to turn it up. Well, how do you normally do it? Well, this is some audio I recorded earlier.
I want it to be quiet so I can try and turn it up.
It's pretty quiet. If you're like me, up until recently, I used to just double click, and the only way you can control the audio is by clicking on the little slider here, and that turns it up and down. You can go up to 6, and
I want it to be quiet so I can try and
it's still really, really quiet. What did I used to do from here? Well, I would copy it, and yes, I know I can do Command C, but just for the sake of showing you, I'd paste it, and then I'd have 2 clips over the top.
To be quiet so I can try and turn it.
It's still quiet, so what would I do then? Well, I'd copy these 2, paste them below, you get the idea. Well, there is a way easier way to do this, and I'm going to show you right now. Click on the clip you want to turn up, right click on it, click on audio gain, and you can turn it up by whatever dB you want right here. So let's say I want to go up by 15 dB, type in 15, and you suddenly have much louder audio.
I want it to be quiet so I can try and turn it up.
Quick and easy to use. If you want to go down, do the same thing, right click on it, minus 10.
I want it to be quiet.
And it's gone back down. Way more control than this little tiny slider here. Such an easy yet effective tip that I really didn't have any idea about up until recently and want to pass it on. So yeah, there you go. Hope you can use it. If you like this video today, like and subscribe if you'd be so kind, and I'll see you soon.